I'm sure there are many good places to visit in Doha, but Gondolinia theme park in Villaggio Mall of the Aspire Zone definitely tops the list. In this video, we are going to take you to an exclusive tour of Villaggio Mall and the Gondolinia theme park. We're also going to take a walk in the Aspire Park, which is besides the famous and marvelous Todd Star Hotel.
But before everything, do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Just click this wonderful red button and the bell sign.
Villaggio Mall is a shopping mall located in Aspire Zone in the west end of Doha, the capital city of Qatar. It has average of 50,000 visitors daily and a footfall of 1.5 million people every month. Villaggio is the most sought after destination in Qatar for inline luxury brands from US, UK, Italy and Germany. Inside, the interiors are Italianate in theme. It also has a 150 meter long indoor canal with gondola ride.
Guys, this is a place where you can hear the echo.
Yes. Apart from all this, the big one, Gondolinia theme park, is the newest and the largest family entertainment destination in Villaggio Mall of Doha. It is only in Gondolinia that you can find all this. The amazing giant wheel, trampoline for kids, go-karting,
slow. How was your experience, Anup?
Zip line. The Olympic-sized ice skating ring, plus the latest video simulation games and redemption machine. Guys, we made our own checklist to cover all these rides. And of course, we started with roller coaster. Now it was time for go-karting. Go-karts allow pilots an amazing racing experience.
Pikal is a very big track and their go-karts are really good. They seem really good. Let's see.
When we went there was no one else. So I stood first in the race in which I was alone.
Ready for your drive?
Now it was time for death-defining zipline. It is the most popular ride of Gondolinia and is of course breathtaking. After all the extreme sports, it was time for us to a never-to-miss video game parlor. There is not much to say, I am just addicted to it. After our amazing time in Gondolinia theme park and Villaggio Mall, we decided to take a walk in the Aspire Park, which is located in the Aspire Zone in the southern district of Al Wazab in Doha, Qatar. It covers the area of 88 acres and is the biggest park in Doha. It is a great place, man, to have picnics with your family while looking at the Aspire Tower, especially at night. The Aspire Tower is a 300 meter modern hotel which served as a giant torch for the 15th Asian Games. The park has different features such as beautiful fountains, playgrounds for children and many other fun features. So guys, that was Aspire Park. Please tell us in the comment that which place you like the most. Was it Villaggio Mall or Gondolinia theme park or the Aspire Park? And the most important thing, we have fixed our target for this video for 100 likes. So whoever who is watching this video, please hit the like button. Please help us to complete our target. And also subscribe to our channel and to watch more videos like this. Just click on the end screen. We have two videos there. So it was very nice to be with you again. Be well. Namaste.